Hey guys, just a quick video to look at some different jumping styles we can use in the lineout. So first up, we have the split step. We're going to start square, split our feet, and explode up. After that, we have our step in. So it's a reversal. We're going to start in the split step, step our other foot in, and explode up. After that, we're going to look at load and explode. So this is typically used in a throw jump situation where you want to beat the opposite man in a race.